Okay, so our latest addition to the homestead.
Aside from you, what do we have here?
Three ducklings and six chickens.
Ooh.
I mean, this one with the dark spot on her head. Like this one has a light dark spot, but this one has a dark spot. This is Mia.
I think you should wait for Faith before you start naming all the chickens and ducks.
Thank you. Yeah. And then this is Fluffbutt or Fluffbutt 2.0 because we named her Fluffbutt earlier, but she died.
Oh.
This is Fluffbutt 2.0.
Fluffbutt 2.0, huh? Boy, is she curious, huh? Think you're the mama, huh, there now?
That is your queen. Come to me. The way that I can tell the difference is that the ducks have the bill and the webbed feet.
Yeah.
And the chicks have the beak and the normal feet.
That's the dead giveaway, huh?
Mm-hmm.
I didn't think it was...
But also the ducks are yellow and the chicks are golden and black.
Yep, probably 3-4 days old at this point. Tops. You know, they're gonna follow you all over the place. They get bigger now. They think you're the mama.
One of them already landed in the water.
The food in the water? Yeah, it'll happen.
One of them got
mama dog.
Mama dog to a whole bunch of chicks.